What's up, guys? It's Dr. Dyllon coming to you from the Source Chiropractic, and I am here with one of my practice members, Shereel. I met Shereel about a month ago. We actually just had her first progress exam. We've made some great progress. Met her about a month ago when she came in with a limp and some really bad pain in her SI joint. She's a dancer, and so this was really keeping her from doing a lot of the things that she really loved. She came in and literally after the first visit had remarkable results. She came in with a limp, she left without. And today we wanted to kind of share a little bit of what her journey's been like and then let you see what an adjustment is like. Shereel, what has been one of your best pieces of coming to the Source?
I don't think I can just say one thing. It's been a bunch of stuff. But the thing that does stand out to me immediately is when Dr. Dyllon and I met, one of the things that he talked about was reworking my central nervous system. There was just so much in that on so many levels. You know, there was just so much in terms of dealing with thought processes and how we pattern our thinking. Those are things that you touched upon. Yeah. And after I got my first adjustment, tears just rolled down my It was just, it wasn't just physical, it was very internal. And that was things that just really opened me up to be at this point. And of course, the limp was gone, I was walking straighter. And I think also my ability to handle and accept the changes, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Sometimes when you're going through getting changes, you're still trying to hold on to, oh, I'm not quite, it didn't happen right away, but there was so much comfort in knowing that all the things that you recommended were incremental, and I could feel each change, each thing, each step, and so I can walk better, I can sit better, I'm calmer, I can think clearer, I can notice more. It was just all that stuff that just kind of congealed, and so it isn't just one thing, it's a bunch of stuff. It's a bunch of stuff that happened almost simultaneously.
Yeah.
But their approach that you have is very integrative, and it's not just about adjusting us.
Totally.
It's you really are getting inside, and I don't think I ever had a chiropractic experience like that. So this is they got some special stuff going on over here. My man, he's plugged in. So I'm so grateful, and I'm excited to see just what's more to come. And
yeah.
I feel so safe. I feel so just rejuvenated, and I feel that this has such a profound effect on my life. So
well, that might have been the adjustment in of itself. All right, let's go ahead and get started then. We go face down. So yeah, like Shereel said, the biggest thing that we're working with as chiropractors is the nervous system, and our access to the nervous system is through the spine because that's where the central nervous system sits. And so with Shereel, we notice a lot of really tight torsion inside. And so with light touch contacts, we were actually able to make really, really remarkable changes and allow her nervous system to return to ease.
Breath down here. Good. That hip open up down here. And wide and carry it back here. Thank you.
bench for me?
Beautiful. And bring it back down. Nice and symmetrical. Big breath here, unlock the jaw. Then you can flip over. How's that internal rotation feel? Okay. Put an impulse right into that hip. Ankle release two. It was so much more dramatic when we first started. Now it's just a little light tune. It's gonna be a little bit bigger. Big breath. Very good. And bring this hand behind your neck. Right, Shereel?
We're clear.
All right.
And that's today's work.
All right.
Thank you guys for tuning in and hearing a little bit of Shereel's story.
Yes. Thank you.